I was good with y'all, man. It's been Rashawn back with another video. Hey, it's been a little minute. But, like, I got a quick question because I'm trying to do this Road to Master Series. Like, is it better to do, like, all ranks? Like let's say, plat 4 to plat 1 in one video? Or should I just do, like them separate videos? Like, plat 4? Because, you know, it ain't going to be one game I hit it the next rank. So, like, I could do, like, plat 4, like, all, like, the highlights for plat 4 to hit plat 3 and stuff like that. Well, I can't do plat now because I think I'm like plat 1 right now. But I could start it with diamond. I could start doing that with diamond. But yeah, just let me know. And if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe. And I'm trying something different because 2K is like, it's not it for me no more. Like, it ain't, I don't know. I haven't played it in a while. So I'm going to try dropping some new games and see how they go. So, but y'all not new to Apex. You know, I draw Apex in the past, but I might draw some ULC, some Mortal Kombat, Injustice, stuff like that. But yeah, like I said, if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, and if you're new, hit that subscribe button, and I'm out.
Recharging shields.
One sec, healing up.
Out of light ammo. Shields are recharging.
Shields are recharged.